Shinnecock dates back to 1891, and the clubhouse dates back to the same period, and it's the oldest clubhouse in the United States. William Flynn designed the golf course that we're going to be playing on for the championship. I kind of think of myself as a museum curator, with Shinnecock being the museum. We just cleaned up the frame. The masterpiece is intact and always has been. Now, the greens were, all 18 greens were expanded, and what we used was, were the original reference points from the William Flynn design of the golf course back in the 30s. Now what happened over time is the greens shrank in, and in some instances quite a bit, 5, maybe 10 feet. So what we did is we gradually expanded the greens back to their original dimensions. We brought the areas out so the green now embraces the bunkers on the sides. We have areas of runoff where the ball, if it comes up, it's traveling at too much speed, comes off the back of the green, starts to gain momentum through gravity and run out into the runoff area of the fairway. When a player is coming up to the green, they're gonna have to really think about where they're gonna land the ball, how it's gonna react, and the consequences of a missed shot. We're on one of the new tees that were put in for the championship. We've added 10 new tees, and what that does is it brings a lot of the features of the golf course that are lost by longer players. Bunkers, angles that William Flynn designed into the course, and it really brings them back into focus for the championship and allows the course to be played as it was originally intended to be. Main thing for myself, our assistants, down to our staff, this is the home stretch going into it. Making sure that we're just on point and that the maintenance level is at the world-class level that we want to have for the championship. The combination of Toro and Store Tractor getting the equipment to us that we need to do our job day in and day out, and also providing us the support with equipment for the championship has just been unbelievable. Yeah, the way we have it set up, we're going to be using 20 of the Real Master 5010H Crosstrax mowers to mow the fairways here. We've got a lot of fairway acreage, close to 50. Using the 5010 mowers, we're going to cut in a push pattern. And it's especially important to have the mowers be able to stay ahead of play on Thursday and Friday when we have a 1 in 10 tee time going off. That'll be early in the morning, so to get out ahead of the players. The hybrid technology, the electric motor, drive motors on the reels make a big difference, less hydraulic fluid. You're using less diesel because you're not pumping the hydraulic fluid all the time. So by doing that, it works more effectively and efficiently. They're quiet and they're very very efficient in the productivity as far as getting around the golf course. It's been 14 years since the last championship was hosted at Shinnecock in 2004. People are going to come out here and the changes, although minor, really have a macro effect on the golf course. All these little changes are what people are going to notice, and if you come for a day or for the week or for the entire championship, you're going to walk away and say, wow, that's the best golf course I've ever seen,